the hour before the gods who wait. Across the path of the divine event, the huge festooning mind of night, alone in her unlit temple of eternity, lay stretched over upon silence marge. Almost one felt vague, impenetrable, in the somber symbol of her eyeless muse.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.